So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Crusader Kings 3. We're of course playing with the Prince of Darkness mod as Count Baba. And I'm not quite sure if this is currently worse than with the Flower Knight. I mean, it's pretty bad how things are turning out. But it's kind of also still alrightish, right? I mean, we have been threatened to get dropped down quite often now. But we'll see. I mean, the only thing that actually really upsets me is just how often we get Inquisition cells. I mean, it doesn't feel like that the Flower Knight got these guys so often. Or did they get exposed again? Could you not do that? Okay. Not sure if you want to do this. And this time. But sure. Bye. And moving on. I mean, if there's no penalty to this, I might as well do this. Also do this. See if we can get some more experience or something. Please don't take my prestige away from me with that. No. I'm actually gonna let this one. Okay, only 25. Nope. Well, that's alright. Nope. 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 And... Nope. Wait a second. Oh, you're attacking someone. What was that? Wait a second, one quick check. Could be dangerous. Could be. But is it? No. The van did not pop up. Again, soul crushed. I mean, I kind of want to use him, so no, we're not doing that. I mean, at least my piety is doing alright. Like, this is the only thing that's really going crazy. Okay, I'm still your heir. You're not Zealous, so we can just, sway you. Wait, are you checking for my stuff? Let me just really check that. Ah, sure, I'll give it a try. Yes, you are! That is not cool. Can I threaten you? Because I don't want this to happen. Okay. So we got the duchy. I'm wondering why this is not really on my side then. Because now I got this, like, I got this one, which is absolutely horrible. I have to surrender this one right away. Right? This is silly. Okay. But let's quickly do this here. My silent player here. Extort subjects. I mean, we're gonna have to lose against the Inquisition again, as simple as that. You guys, we have 5. How many do you have? 8, and you have a bunch of other stuff. I mean, I need to do this fight. There's no way I cannot do this fight. Who gives a shit? They're angry about everything anyway. Do we have a better commander than this? No. Alright, let's give it a go. This is gonna be a heavy loss, I assume. This is how my life works. But we cannot just, like, let... You have that. You still have all of these allies and you're strong yourself again. Yeah. We're also definitely in the heavily in the minus. I mean, I'm just gonna give this up. Once again, just harming myself here is silly. Fuck off. Are you good at something? Of course you're not good. You're not good at anything. Who is in line for this county? Okay, a bunch of other guys. I need to revoke this. But ho- okay. Yeah. You have 900 mercenaries. I don't think we're doing that right now. Why is this guy constantly hurt as well? That's actually also weird. Oh, we still have this stuff. Sure. 1,500. We don't have that number at the moment. We are missing a lot of stuff anyway. How are we looking at exposure? Okay, acceptable. I need money back. You solve this one here. You convert it. Good stuff. You will not do much, no matter what. I mean, this we cannot stop at the moment. So, I'm just gonna let it happen, and you're gonna make your way all the way over there. Maybe you're gonna get attacked on the way, that would be actually very cool. But I think this is gonna be, once again, just like, a surrender. Because my numbers aren't coming back, we're spending far too much money on all of this. This war in itself is not worth it. I assume that we are gonna... Oh, actually, we're gonna win this. I don't think we're gonna win this. Well, let's see about that. I mean, if the game really says that, hey, this is not too bad, I don't think that is... Yeah, this is silly. I mean, this is the thing, we constantly have broken authority anyway, so who cares at this point? I guess we're just playing with broken authority as a penalty. I hope we really get rid of these stupid mercenaries. Because then I can maybe slap at you. You are still trying to sway, so you are following the right religion. This whole demon thing is not working out, is it? But to be honest, if you want to watch someone struggle, I'm here for you. we don't have a prisoner. And we do only have Dark Thermaturgy, Obfuscate, and Presence, and for most of these we do need to train them a little bit more. Ah, see, there we go. They're moving along. I mean, to be honest, our house is hated anyway. So I assume that this is gonna be a thing for a while. How much we struggle. So, I don't care. We could write for our forts down, as always. We are missing a lot of money and stuff. How are you guys looking over here? Struggling. You are basically done here. We can wait. Yeah, no, actually, this is alright. You jump onto this. This is gonna take forever anyway to fix. At least I'm a duke, right? At least I'm a duke. So this one has come up again. Okay, you only have 700 now. Because I might as well get this place, right? Why are you constantly injured? Are you missing blood? Sounds like you're missing blood. So, we do need to be a tyrant, so we can actually revoke stuff. Where's that? Wait. Oh, right, ground authority. That's a problem. And that has just... Oh, we could change it again. There we go. So. I mean, we can, of course, wait until we have the money first, before we do anything crazy. How are we looking here with buildings? What have you built here? Garbage, that's what you've built. I mean, the usual stuff you've built, basically. Nothing new, nothing amazing. Oh, for fuck's sake! I mean, I know that these guys are unhappy. Whatever. I'm just gonna wait until I have my money. I'm gonna take the thingy away here. Then I'm gonna lose my autonomous vassal stuff. I'm actually gonna get an autonomous vassal. Not sure who you are. My son. What did you do? I'm just gonna let people know that you'd have done evil stuff. No reason to throw you in jail. We need you around here. What had happened to all of your martial points? Take the prestige. Start subjects. So. Now this is coming back up. Oh, you're getting swayed even more. Ah, there we go. Conversion. Lovely. We can stop this. So. Why are you dead? Whatever. We could get Frozen Grief again. Do we care about that? No, it's only 2 diplomacy. I don't want any of these the penalties. I gotta admit. You're gonna be here. How does it take for you guys to fill up again? So, now it should not lose. Okay, let's do this very simply. We're gonna raise the army. And put them right here. And then we're gonna revoke your title. You of course will not accept that, obviously. Wait, where are my dudes? Okay. Oh, also, we got another one of these. Centralization. So, work title. This one. Go. Kill him real quick. Yeah, they didn't have anything. So. Let's get our stuff. Let's get this stuff. I guess we're just gonna take you then. We might as well. I mean, we're not gonna change the culture over there. That seems silly. That seems a little bit too silly, even for me. Uh-huh. So, that should be enough, yep. Alright, I forgot. How strong are you? Let's see. Let's get the event. ...71%. There we go. Give me a title. This we don't care about. We also have blood tags here. Wow. Alright. But here we are. Another place where I can get the country control back. Let's wait for this one to be done. I mean, to be honest, this one actually doesn't matter. Because the Inquisition is gonna pop up there anyway. Actually, there is a negative modifier here, so let's quickly get rid of that. So, there's plenty of stuff. But at least we now have a little bit more control. Now it's just time to get all of the control back. Before we move on. As soon as we get this place as well, we're gonna be alright. Because this place actually has a thingy. Which is gonna get us a little bit further. But at the moment, of course, you have too many friends. If you would only own that, I would actually do this war, but you also own that. So it's gonna be a little bit difficult to approach this. Luckily, we do have fantastic choices, stuff picked here. Fucking hell. That always upsets me. We could also start, you know what, I'm actually gonna do this one as well. Oh wow, I mean we have already broken authority, so who gives a shit? Who gives a shit? Let's just have- oh, there we go, Inquisition also pops up here. Oh, this is gonna be a massive Inquisition. Cool, cool. I can't wait. This one costs now a lot more. Yep. Yeah, yeah. You guys get some stuff thrown at you. That's just how life is. Hey, household savings. That's cool. Good stuff, wife. I mean, it's gonna once again push down the control everywhere. Do I just, you know what? I mean, we are fairly shit at Marshall and stuff like that, but do I just switch over to this to basically fix everything? I feel like that makes a lot more sense. Yeah, let's do that. Of course, this now changes. Does that make sense? Somewhat, I guess. There we go, at least we get these events again. This doesn't matter anyway, these guys are rebelling every second now. There we go, Hunter. Lovely. Get a prestige back. What is this game? Come on! 80% chance! Do I even click this stuff anymore? This is getting ridiculous. There we go. Yeah. I mean... surrender. I'm not yet done. How are we looking here? Is this going to be the problem? I mean, we're still on that, so that's of course a thing. But still, we are at 2 now. So if now the Inquisition pops up, something is not right. We'll at least know that. Whatever. So. Now, I think now we hopefully have time to recover. A little bit. Control should go back a little bit faster now, because we have the thingy also active. Do all of you have blood tags? Hmm. I see. We could also just do this war. Oh, wait a second. We could do a big ol' war. Is that our... That is what we want. Do you have friends? No. You're also currently distracted. Prestige. You're rescuing me here now. Come on, Prestige. We're gonna go decently in debt. But at least we have a lot of territory to throw around. Okay, these guys, I mean, what other war are you in? You're attacking these guys. Lovely. How do I also have already 50%? Wait, your heirs in my prison? What? This is this. I guess this one is. I have no idea who you are. Well, I'll take it. Haha, easy! Fuck your game. So. Aha, there he gets beaten up. Lovely. Get beaten up more. This is my time to shine. This is where we rescue ourselves. Stop dying here. That's not called for. What is this? What? Could you stop? Could you stop? Don't do that. I don't care. Who the hell are you? I have no idea who you are. I mean, I'm not sure if it worked, but sure. Okay, you can get the control back here. Get the control back here. There's plenty of places where we need control back. Okay, I think if we occupy that one, we should probably be alright. Good old massive holy war. Oh, there's someone coming around. Let's hope that you are not attacking me. Are you attacking me? You are attacking me, and you're probably gonna win this fight because that's just how life works. Okay, I do not have that money. Yeah, you are gonna easily win this fight. As always. I mean, we're missing our guys. It's not like that. We know what's going on. Ah, but these guys show up. Come on, stop him. Stop him and beat him up. I don't want to fight you, obviously. Wait, are they gonna actually break me here? Come on, get over there. Lovely. I'm just gonna wait until you do that. I had to do that one. The war just ended and we did see that these guys easily could break me, so... The opportunity is sadly enough gone. Do you want melancholic? No, okay, shit. We lose ambitious and get wrathful. And wrathful is actually something good for us. Yeah, sure. Okay. A shame. A big shame. Inquisition? Oh no, only peasant rebel this time. Okay. Lovely, isn't it? All the cool stuff. Why is this... Oh no, don't tell me all of you guys have subtle merchant influence. Okay. I see where this is coming from. Stupid broken authority. We're also missing the money, it's not like that. We need to build this stuff up. Again. So we have some kind of strength. That we can boast with. Just where this is gonna be something else than peasants. Why do we make so much less here? Excuse me? No? The fuck was that? I mean, that never happened. Them just randomly offered me a concubine. So this one we should win. These are just fucking peasants. There we go. Go away, peasants. Good. Look at the mess that this that got created all around here. We still have the debt gnawing in the back of our minds. Just gonna continue to get rid of that, all of that stress. So now if the event comes around, it's not gonna have a penalty with Chornala. Oh, peasant rebels once again having fun. You do you, peasants, you do you. So she's skilled, that just that doesn't break authority, doesn't reduce control. So until we are done with you here, then we're gonna take a look. I mean, are we getting, I know, we're still fairly off on that. Has anything changed around, around here? No. Still nothing in control. We have prisoners. Innocent, nah. Oh, we're not hunting anything. Are we? We're not really hunting anything. I don't know who you are, but I guess it's time that we slurp up a little bit. Shame. And you're also just some random innocent. Oh, 300. I guess we can continue with the thingy. A court chaplain? Sure, why not? Let's hunt you. So, but here, we do have some, I mean, we're getting alrightish here. I can't train you anything, can I train you something? Okay, yeah, I don't have anything that I can teach you. Let's keep that one hidden. There we go, masquerade. Secure. So. Let's let these guys run around here. I will be wounded every time this happens, but that's alright. So this one is done. Okay. Any more mortals? Hello. You're done here. We do have two children left, so that's alright. We need to get this one back. I mean, this is gonna constantly flip over until these guys are full. Of course. Ah, it looks like they are nearly full. So, let's let the money rise again. Oh, who's trying to kill me? I mean, we have you as protection. Right? I mean, come on. We have 26, someone with 26 intrigue as our spy master. Who is intriguing enough to get past that? Let's hope nobody. Okay, I guess we're gonna find some more new mortals that are a little bit better. So, But we're also gonna end the episode here. So, like always, like some shenanigans, and I guess you guys next episode. Bye.